6 a.m. in the morning. I'm in Hammersmith, London, and I'm going to Spain today.
Trying to get to Rio, and yeah, we'll see you there. Well, I ain't got nothing but a little salt, a little tune to play to make the good times roll. No, I ain't got nothing but a bag of green, two dancing shoes, and my friends with me. Here we go. Na, 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 na.
To get onto a bus for free, but we are on the way to Victoria, and this is the first transportation type we are using today.
Hungarian wine. Honestly, I don't know that much about it, only that I imagine that you could drink a bit of goulash or something like that.
Other jailbreakers from Oxford. So, hey, welcome there. So, we tried some taxis and cars and coaches, but no one wanted to take us. Then we tried the train, and the train manager didn't let us on the train. So we started to ask for money from people. The people were very, very nice and they gave us their change. Yeah. So we have these two tickets to Fuengirola. How do you call the city? Fuengirola, yeah. Nothing else, you should know this well. Ain't trying to wish you ill. This car is not going to Algeciras, she's going to Marbella, but that's also fine for us.
We got some food from strangers in the form of some nuggets.
Yeah. So we're at the beach in Estepona in South Spain in Andalusia. See, I think that's incredible. We got there with using no money at all, just hitchhiking, lugging train tickets, and getting this amazing sponsorship from Emerging Wine. What's come over me? It looks like I've never seen. Shocker to the moon. Two out of Nutella coffee, because they have this special thing called Nutella coffee. It seems like I got like a little Nutella thingy with my...
guy. So,
hello. Yeah. So we're here in Estepona at the seaside. Please show them the seaside. Yeah. So this is the time to say goodbye to you because we are catching our coach back to Malaga and then a flight back to Glasgow and then hopefully a train back to London. I love those streets and the flowers and the white buildings and I'm just in love with this city, it's so beautiful.
Okay, so thanks for following us and bye.
Yeah, bye bye.